Hello everyone, I'm back in this Friday morning and today I am going to share to you the most difficult exercise. Well, because this exercise is difficult, not most people in the gym can do it. Before that, let's run a survey. Hello Mark, I'm here with Mark. Mark, for you, what is the most difficult exercise? In your opinion, you're on count, so you can answer that. Don't have any idea? We ask Coach Ray. Coach Ray, for you, what is the most difficult exercise?
Para sa akin, ito pa yung circuit
program. Yeah, circuit workout. All right. That's really difficult. Yeah, that's correct, Coach Ray. I'll use that. I can see it now. Come here. Let's ask someone here. Sir, can I ask you something? For you, what is the most difficult exercise?
Having something to do with the legs.
Legs day. Yeah, that's correct. Thank you, sir, for your time. So, you already ran a survey, but if you can see, that most people are here in the gym because the gym is still closed. Yeah. The gym is still closed. We don't really operate for public until MECQ will be lifted. But the most difficult exercise is the collection exercise. Not most people can do it. But here, every day, we are doing it because we want the most difficult exercise. And all you need to do is this thing, okay? The most difficult exercise is you collect all the dust every day we collect this one. And this is a very great exercise to work out your core, your lower back, your footworks, and of course, your focus. Because you need to stay focused on collecting every dust here. So once again, guys, if you can do this exercise, this is a very noble exercise. I suggest you try it once. You go all every corner of your gym, bring your, what you call this one, dustpan, and your broom, and do your footworks. Once again, this is Arnold, and I am from Project Sixpack. Out, guys!